run. You gotta come back relentless. Jody Hartson in the one. He turns off the track, watch the team to the 12 on the outside. They're turning them loose! They're turning them loose and turning them around! Wow! Coming up through the gears quickly, and then some. Reed Wilson just drove one of Cody Hartson. Or Hartson just slipped, maybe didn't come up to speed. But one way or the other. Well, they held their convention here. The NRA favorite singer, Ken Bilkin. And the one leads him now cleanly down the green. Goes to Chad Hartson. Down in the one. 92, Reed Wilson, his nemesis, right there on the inside, coming to the low part of the racetrack. And Wilson will now take the lead. But what Hartson? There's got to be no love between those two. Wilson gets out of town quickly. He'll bring the 13 machine to Shattuck in the two. Fire! Snyder! Snyder in the ball machine, up the third. Now for that cradle in the 11, they get a charge. Then Flash, open point 11. Flash is bumped around, he's in a rough neighborhood. Down and around, but straight away. It's the 92 of Wilson, making it slip through one. I'm staying in front of the 13, Shattuck and Snyder. And look at the little look back around the fifth position. It's the 0-3, Ryan McIntosh. Of the 11 o'clock, he'll take over the fifth position. Nixon has matched it all the way through the field. Give no quarter, take no quarter races. And at the front, the 13th of Shattuck is reeling in your leader. The leader is the 92 of Wilson. But Shattuck in the 13 and hot on it. Steps through the door, cross our finish line with Shattuck on the bottom of the racetrack. He'll take the top spot. Put the 13 in front for now. In the 92, come back on it. Back straight away. Shattuck. The 92 of Wilson, and now Wilson's got to be careful. That 2 is charging as well. That's by Adam Snyder. Wilson keeps his attention focused on the 13 in front of him. The 13, Ryan Shattuck, leaps down the back straightaway. Oh, here goes Snyder. The ball machine moves to second. By Ed Snyder now. In the runner-up role. Whoa, look at this. My job. Wilson tried to put on him to keep the position. Snyder will have none of it. Rushes him off. Gives him the old commercial break and says, out of here. Down the back straightaway, your leader, Shattuck, has about 6 car lengths over the 2. What will the ball machine do? And continuing to start, he'll be the 0-3. And watch out, because there's the 20. Crossing starts with it, like going into one right now. Riley Halverson, he's already up to the 5th here with 7 laps down. He started 10 laps. The 20 is a swinger. The 20 on fire there, charging through the field. Shattuck is your leader on the white 13, or the plane is down the back straightaway. The green and black and white foam machine, Ryan Snyder, 6 seconds. Reed Wilson, the 92 in third. Joe Green, Ryan McIntosh, and Riley Halverson, with the spell of Walker Hicks, holding on to the 6th position with a 1 on Cody Hartson, 7, and 11 of them, Flash is 8. Slow roll on the inside, that's the as they work their way on through 3 and 4, we're going to spin into caution on the racetrack. Right down on the base guard. This one's about to turn loose. Hope you brought somebody here to need somebody to hang on to, because this one's going to get wild. The 13 leader, Ryan Shattuck, on the go pedal quickly. 10 laps down. Here comes Snyder. Halverson on the pushing on the plane of McIntosh. In the one. Wilson holding down the third position. Watch out on that plane. He's on the tear. Up into the fourth position, 20, Riley Halverson. Maya Snyder trying to get his way around the 13 machine. The leader will have none of it right now. Ryan Shattuck still holding the point as they head down the back straightaway. Wilson gathers a little closer towards Snyder. 0-3, and right with Halverson. That's McIntosh. He'll bring McIntosh down to the third track a little. Oh, we got a flip flag at 4. 2, 3 of them. 4 machines. flag is set there for the Snyder Bunch. Can he make the move on Shattuck? That's what they're asking. But Albers with another 20 thinks he's going to have his face throw before it's all done with. Three flags out. Watch this one. Oh, body first, and Snyder gets spun. Snyder got spun right on the start. Wilson. In the 92, it's Jeff Hagan and Snyder. Great distances. Will it be a Casey Sullivan moment for him? Can he come back from a 360 and win it still? Snyder in the 2 will have none of it stopping. Body parts flying off the 2. The full machine will have none of it. He's still coming. The 2 in the middle of the pack while the leaders took down the back straightaway. The 13 is Jack. The 92 are what's left of it is Reed Wilson. Here's Riley Albers in the 20 and the 03 Brian McIntyre. It's not done with yet by anything, but we're not done wrecking probably. You can let these guys go and then they're scared of each other. Down the back straightaway. Shattuck is your leader. Halverson working on Wilson in the 3. Halverson on the low line. 5 left to go. Halverson started dead last. I mean, he was so far out of the long distance phone call between him and the leader. Down the back straightaway. Long distance phone call for you that your cell phone to what you should have to pay. Those kind of charges. Halverson in second. Shattuck trying to get out of there. He wants to find out, can he just leave his own Priceline take me away? Southwest Airlines, get me out of here, Shattuck. Halverson trying to chase it down. Through the corners. Shattuck is your leader. Halverson's got company, though. There's the 0-3 of McIntosh. McIntosh is fast here towards the finish. The 0-3 may end up in second. What the effort for the 20 before it's all done. Look at down the inside of 3. Oh, 3 moves back around Halverson. And they lost movement. They're locked up. They spin. Oh, my. Right in front of the speeding cars. Caution on the racetrack. Oh, and machine has worked its way from the farthest back you can be at the start. And in 20 laps, it's sitting right on the rear bumper of Brian Shattuck, the leader. But first, he's on the gas pedal quickly. He'll come to the green. We are green right now. We'll see what we do here on these last couple of laps. Shattuck in front. Halverson just pulling him, shadowing him down the back straightaway. Wilson, oh, one of Hartson, and Snyder and Hartson in the sideway. Leaves it open for Snyder to take over four. Down in the one, on the outside, Snyder tries to make his move there. Now he'll go to the inside, down the back straightaway. That's the left race of the track. And Snyder goes after four. Incredible after the 360. Snyder gets a long machine back in the four. Down the front straightaway, checkered flag. Shattuck is your winner. Hartson. Wilson.